We're here at the National Shooting Complex in beautiful San Antonio, Texas, headquarters for the National Skeet Shooting Association and National Sporting Clays Association, and also now the National Sporting Arrow Association. In conjunction with Laporte, the greatest manufacturer of shooting supplies there is in the world, the one reason we claim them to be the greatest is because they listen to the problems of the people. They have a couple issues back in the day when they started, when they came to the States, they listened to us, they adapted to it, and they came up with the perfect machine. The great thing about this new machine, first of all, the all solid metal rails, there's no rusting. You can put them in any weather conditions, they'll last forever. The new grease fitting on the inside of the magazine makes it simple for service, where you just hit it with the grease gun. Back in the old days, we had to take the magazine off, clean the old grease off, and add new grease. This makes it so much simpler for maintenance now. The electronics, they've been through so many versions of electronics, and the electronic card is finally perfect. There's very, 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 very little trouble. We haven't had any trouble so far. We've ran these traps for a year now at the National Shooting Complex, and they worked flawlessly. The new hold system, the new rail system, before there was an issue with the old magazine styles with the little leaf springs, they would break, they'd get twisted, they'd wear out. They've totally eliminated that. We told them it was an issue. They analyzed it, and they came up with a new solution with the double knife rail system, to where the target is actually never pinched. It is never under pressure. It slides up the rail and down the rail, nice and gentle, feeds through the hole. It hits the three-point system, which Laporte, as far as I know, we've worked with all the traps here in the United States, and Laporte is the only one with a three-point hold system. The arm comes in, it has a back rail, and it also has a target placement finger. The target sits perfectly every time, which provides for the ultimate in consistency, which is very important in skeet. The new pivot base allows for the sporting clays to be just absolutely amazing, because before, with a sporting clay machine, if you wanted to throw a curl on it or a looper, you had to prop the machine up, you had to stake the machine down. Now, one wrench, couple little turns, you can twist it to where the only thing fighting you is gravity, and they've even eliminated that by closing the gap between the carrier plate and the throat plate. Gravity is not a problem anymore. We can take this trap, twist it, and turn it more extreme than any other trap in the market, and we know that there will be no problem with it, because they've researched it and they've tested it and tested it and tested it, and it's working absolutely flawlessly. Absolutely flawlessly. The dipping on the plates before used to be an issue with rust, because some of the targets in the States were silica based, and it would actually sand the coating off the plate. Well, every one of these machines here, just a week ago, 2 weeks ago, threw a pallet of targets per machine, and our breakage was nil. Nil. Nothing. You know, we had an occasional target put in broken by a loader. And one of the fantastic things about the Laporte machine is the strength of the gearbox and the motor. Most companies, if a target falls in sideways or jams, you have to manually go out and clear that target. Well, with the Laporte, it clears itself. It's the only one on the market that will do that. The pivot base is just unbelievable. This trap has made our job 60% easier in setting up and running versus the old traps. The carrier plate, the knife, the longer arm, the counterbalance on the arm, the new long finger. The most extreme feature that they have added is the downhill feature. They have elongated the finger to where the target falls. And before, we had a problem with the target falling in a different location every time. Well, with the new finger, it pushes that target back every single time. You can literally throw a target at a 45 degree angle downhill consistently, and that's something we've never been able to do before. You can also raise it up to a teal. The tallest, the straightest, most vertical teal that any trap will throw. And you can also add, because of the new fantastic base, left and right pivot. It's just, it's absolutely amazing. The control box is sealed inside now. It's a solid state card. It's got a reset breaker on it. Plug goes in there. You have your remote switch here for your on-off decock. Very simple. It's just absolutely amazing. The card we had trouble with before, they knew it was a problem. They researched it. They developed a new card, and it's working perfectly. Absolutely perfect so far. The spring adjustment is very simple. You just turn it at the back. They have many different types of springs for throwing soft targets to throwing extremely tournament targets. We're very happy with that. The pivot base is unbelievable. It's got the little lock mechanisms on it. You unloosen these, slide it to the side, loosen the pivot. You can lay it darn near all the way over in a teal position or a downhill position. The tipping of it is just, it's extreme. We can take the target to extremes that we've never been able to do before, which is one of a target setter's tricks, because before we could tip a target and try and get a really simulated live bird flight out of it, and the target would jump over the rail or it wouldn't feed right. Now that is not a problem. We've been able to tip these traps further than any other trap on the market ever. It's absolutely fantastic. I mean, we've been taking care, we've got over 200 Laportes here on the property, and this has made our job so much easier because of the new adaptations on them. Instead of pushing the target, they're pushing the magazine, they're pulling the magazine now, which really does help. The indexer just grabs hold of the magazine and rotates it around. This particular model right here is a MIDI, a 90 millimeter, and it's just fantastic. Before, we were having trouble with the 90s because sometimes it was a kit, a modification. Now it is a specific trap. It is designed specifically to throw 90s. The magazines are just great because there's no rust, there's no twist. They're heavy duty. I mean, they are rock solid. It has made our job so much easier here in San Antonio. One of the great things about the trap is it comes with a lifetime warranty on the arm. That's unheard of in this industry, but this arm literally is unbreakable. You can step on it, you can pull on it. The way this arm is designed, it is unbreakable. You can hit a concrete pole. We've had issues sometimes where people have pulled up with their golf cart too close. The machine has launched, the arm hit the golf cart. We pulled the golf cart out of the way and it threw targets perfectly. The one-way bearing is fantastic. You know, the all weather conditions, I mean, we don't get extreme colds here, but we do get cold, extreme heat. The one-way bearing has just been outrageously unbelievable. The power of the motor and the gearbox is just, it's unmatched and unparalleled by anybody. It's the perfect trap. The motor and the gearbox are just, they're built right. They're built to do what needs to be done. They've thought about all situations. The crunch target is always a big factor in traps. You know, for some reason, the loader put a broken target in and two targets slide to the plate. Well, every other trap on the market, you have to physically and manually break that target out, which can be a dangerous thing if you're untrained. The Laporte gearbox and motor is so powerful, it will clear that target. You know, other manufacturers have said, well, it's overkill. Well, none of them manufacturers can match the clearing possibilities of this motor and gearbox. Being the national headquarters, we do give a fair shake to everybody. We've had every manufacturer of automatic and manual traps here on the property, and there's no comparison. I mean, they've all got their little special things that they claim to be the best, this and that. You know, we're number one. Well, we've tried them all. We've worked with them all. We've fixed them all, and nothing compares to the Laporte. The Laporte is hands down the best trap on the market. I've been around the country at all the major tournaments. We do nothing but major tournaments here. We do small stuff, but we are all about tournament. You know, our machines will throw one pallet of targets per machine in 2.5 days. There's no other machine on the market that can keep up with the Laporte. We've tried, and they can't.